You want a runner? Have enough for that? Shit. Let's go with the whip.
To throw your whip, hold R1 and press circle. Can be configured with multiple button maps, including a map that places the fire command on R1. To change to a different button map, press Start, then enter the Options menu and select Controls.
What if I want to? I had the box smasher.
Crate multiplies all bolts and experience gained for a limited time.
I don't remember, it's a cool new feature. Okay.
Thank you.
we go. Nothing here. Okay. Anybody else? Whew.
You can climb a ladder by jumping onto it and pressing X until you reach the top.
Why can I only, like, I don't know. Oh yeah, that's a new other new feature. You can max out your ammo. Wait a minute. Supposed to be getting a thing in my thing. I have to run back to the first game. Ah! I guess it's only by power target. I have no clue.
Your armor and wrench attack have been greatly increased for a limited time.
Oh yeah, that worked well. Ah, shit. Shit. Not there anymore. Crap.
Ah.
Okay, that was easy the second time. Oh, hi! You're gonna tell me about wall jumping now, aren't you?
To jump between walls, jump, then press X in midair while next to a wall.
Oh shit!
To select weapons, hold triangle.
Shut up. Oh, that worked well. Oops. Yeah.
Ratchet, we have company.
Where?
Behind you.
Where?
Behind you.
Very funny. You having a good time?
You trespass on sacred ground. Now you walk path of death.
But, sir.
Path of death!
Qwark. Yeah, you kind of have to do it. Not that you want to.
Camera, tap L1.
Quick.
Your weapon has upgraded. Weapons upgrade automatically when they're used frequently.
You guys see that?
Okay, we walked your path of death. Now, tell us what you know about Dr. Nefarious.
Who?
Dr. Nefarious! They say you're the only man to ever beat him.
Who?
Jeez, this guy's even dumber than...
Captain Qwark?
Yeah, Captain Qwark! That's it, Qwark. You've had this coming for a long time.
Yep.
So, Qwark has completely lost his mind. Now what?
Just keep the mask on. He thinks you are his new leader.
Great.
Incoming call.
This is Captain Sasha of the Starship Phoenix. President has asked me to assist you.
Hi.
I see you have located Captain Qwark.
Yeah, we got him, but, well, he thinks he's a monkey.
Of course. Bring him to the Phoenix and we'll see what we can do. Sasha out.